I have a job. What's the delay? I am gatebound, not riverbound. A guard holds the key to the tunnel and is asked not to be disturbed. Is that it? Correct. This prisoner we took. The bodyguard who was with the Empress seems to trouble him gravely.
Yes. I feel that we've reached a turning point.
Yes. Good luck on your assignment. When you're permitted to leave.
I have a job for you.
What's the delay?
I am gatebound, not riverbound.
A guard holds the key to the tunnel and is asked not to be disturbed. Is that it? Correct. This prisoner is here. The bodyguard who was with the Empress seems to trouble him greatly.
Yes. I feel that we've reached a turning point.
Yes. Good luck on your assignment.
For your next trial, you must move unseen. Stay in shadow and avoid the light. Cross to the other side of the room without attracting notice.
Field work.
I have a job for you.
What's the delay?
I am gatebound, not riverbound.
And I will be discovered and is asked not to be disturbed. Is that it?
Correct.
This prisoner is dead. The bodyguard who was with the Empress seems to trouble him greatly.
Yes. I feel that we've reached a turning point tonight.
Yes. Good luck on your assignment, but you're permitted to leave.
you must move unseen. Stay in shadow and avoid the light. Cross to the other side of the room without attracting notice.
See how you fare against my assassin.
And now we fight a duel that no two others could fight against the ticking of the clock.
I've waited for this. Let's see if the outsider will save your life, or mine. Another slice of the time, Corvold. Why are you fighting? For the men who poisoned you and left you to die? Or you're dead to us? Afraid to face me? And disappointed. Go on. Strike as if you mean it. You know I killed her. Fool! We're of the same breed, you and I. We kill for others. You think I'm your enemy? I've never lied.
He's crossed secure perimeter.
Test yourselves against Corvo.
And now we fight a duel that no two others could fight against the ticking of the clock.
I've waited for this. Let's see if the outsider will save your life. For mine.
Black. For the man who poisoned you and left you to die. Or your dead empress.
Go on. Strike as if you mean it. You know I killed her. Fool! We're of the same breed, you and I. We kill for others. You think I'm your enemy? I've never lied to you.
He swaps secure perimeters almost at will. It's more than possible he's nearby.
We failed you, sir.
What are your orders?
No two others could fight against the ticking of the clock. I've waited for this. Let's see if the outside will save your life or mine. Why are you fighting? The men who poisoned you and left you to die. Dead Empress.
Go on. Strike as if you mean it. You know I killed you. Fool! We're of the same breed, you and I. We kill for others. Think I'm your enemy. I've never lied to you. Hit harder. You're not fighting Lady Boyle now.
This is who protected the Empress.
He's crossed secure perimeters almost at will. It's more than possible he's nearby. We failed you, sir. What are your orders?
Test yourselves against Carl.
And now we fight the duel. As no two others could fight. Against the ticking of the clock.
He's crossed secure.
See how you fare against my assassins.
He's crossed secure perimeters almost at will. It's more than
possible he's nearby.
See how you fare against my assassins.
That no two others could fight against the ticking of the clock.
I've waited for this. Let's see if the outsider will save your life or mine.
Why are you fighting?
For the men who poisoned you and left you to die? For your dead empress?
He's crossed secure perimeters.
See how you fare against my assassins.
He's crossed secure perimeters almost at will. It's more than possible he's nearby. We failed you, sir. What are your orders?
Orders remain the same, but I suspect it won't matter. I know where he's going. He will come to me.
Thank you.
piece of sharp metal in your eye. But now there's no need. You've been taken down by the same apparatus that gave you life to begin with. Laws and courtrooms and the mighty swell of public outrage. Good riddance to you, sir. So many schemes you had, and so many contracts.
run here.
A couple of minutes now.
We just need to get on top of it and ride out of here.
Okay, great, smart guy. And what do we do when we hit the wall of light on what short gate? We'll be fried.
We'll worry about that when we get there. I don't hear you with any better ideas.
Group's in charge. Doesn't change things for us.
Wait. Here you are!
Thank you.
Looks like a whole other group's in charge. Doesn't change things for us down
here. Someone there? Guards, to me! Watch it! Assassins, help! You're gonna be...
Thank you. here. Interesting approach to Hush.
Please!
Only a kid at the last coronation, if we even make it to tonight.
Will you look at this mess?
Relax. One of the officers said he was dead. Poisoned, thrown in the river. If you ask me, he's long gone. Threw the mask in the river, left town.
That's what I'm looking for.
Please, no! Oh, it's you, Corvo. Thank the stars. We all thought you'd been killed. Except for Samuel. He seemed sure you'd survived. I saw him on the river shortly before the killing began. He was smart enough not to come ashore. But I'll bet he's still out there. Looking for you, is my guess. Havelock called us into the yard. But I wasn't feeling well. I just watched from the attic. The Admiral brought his cutlass. He stuck Wallace through the eye with it. Then he did Lydia. Callista he shot in the back with his pistol. Emily saw it all. Havelock kept yelling something about the things he'd done and how no one could ever know. Pendleton wouldn't even look anyone in the face. They said it was time for Sokolov and went off to his cage. I don't know what happened after that.
Thank you.
there when the killing started. Poor child. I hope she hid her eyes. The Admiral said that Martin was right. I guess they talked about it. And they started to worry they'd get executed for all that they'd done, going after the Lord Regent and his allies. I suppose it's why they've poisoned you too. I thought Lydia would squeal on me at the end. She just told Havelock to screw himself and died. Lydia's the only one who ever showed me any kindness.
Gonna be a great party tonight. I was only a kid at the last coronation. I didn't even make it to tonight.
Will you look at this mess?
Relax. One of the officers said he was dead. Poison, thrown in the river. If you ask me, he's long gone. Threw the mask in the river, left town.
That's what a rational person would do. Not this guy. Yeah.
What?
Someone help me!
Please, no! Oh.
What a day, huh? It's gonna be a great party tonight. I was only a kid at the last coronation.
If we even make it to tonight. Will you look at this mess?
Alarm.
What was that? Get around him!
Watch it!
I'll have a drink tonight for a good day to be killed.
Please, no! Oh.
What a day, huh? It's gonna be a great party tonight. I was only a kid at the last
Watch it! Take this! Whiskey for a week on the killer!
Keep your eyes open. You might return. I know you're here somewhere, scum.
for this. Check everywhere.
We know you're here.
I'll find
you. All right. You get off this time. Comes back, I'll earn another promotion.
Play.
refreshing to converse with someone on my own.
I couldn't agree more. Your expulsion from the Academy was a crime against natural philosophy itself.
Conspiracy.
Which you might have pointed out at the time. But it's pointless to hold a grudge.
And even the great pyramid days are numbered as hounds.
About the elixir, yes. Corvo, good to see that you still breathe. The city would not be the same if you were not with us. I've completed Piero's work on an arc pylon, but only just.
With this device, we can send a powerful electrical signal through the nervous system, nearly rendering our enemies unconscious, or they can be reduced to ashes. I've attuned it so that we will be safe from the functions of the device. It will only trigger in the presence of our enemies. This arc pylon is more powerful than the older design. It will function at a greater range, striking down our foes while ignoring us. I need my final sequence, which is recorded in the blueprint for this device. Havelock was inspecting it before the killing started. Return the blueprint to me. It was in his bedroom before he left. Hopefully, it's still there. You may navigate the fields of battle with ease, but Sokolov and I are not as gifted in the same way. Without the arc pylon, it is only a matter of time before they put an end to us. We can get this device working, or you can go out and remove our enemies one by one, whichever you think is best. I'll make what you need as long as I have the necessary materials.
The job.
Do what you want, but ask quickly.
spread enough of a joke. Forget it. I'm going back. Well, damn it! Help!
Okay. No one making rounds over here.
This better not be a joke.
we need is that final sequence, the blueprint. This thing promises to be extraordinary. Even I do not know its full capabilities.
In the void. The man you ended was a friend of mine, jackass.
Why is no one making rounds over here?
This better not be a joke. I bet we'll see that guy again.
Check under everything.
Follow our masks.
What? This better not be a joke. Huh? I hear you, bastard.
Here you are!
pylon is complete. Now to activate it.
With this device, we can send a powerful electrical signal through the nervous system, merely rendering our enemies unconscious, or they can be reduced to ashes.
What is your opinion, Corvo? I should have guessed you'd want to act decisively. It's a simple adjustment, and we will be ready. All is ready, Corvo. All that remains is plugging in a whale oil tank to power it. Will you do the honor?
When this arc pylon is charged, no one will dare come near us.
All is ready, Corvo. This device will extinguish so many lives so quickly. It's a marvel. I would prefer you do the honors, as I do not have the stomach for it.
widow, damn you!
You hagfish.
Where are you? We know you're here. We'll find you.
Thank you.
Thought I'd find you here. It never pays to bet against you, does it? I saw the signal. I knew you'd be back, Corvo. I knew it. We should start off soon. I've been feeling something in my bones, and if it's plague, well, I can't be counted on to drive this boat much longer. Good. Then it's one more trip across the river to where it meets the sea. That's where the Lord Regent was building his new lighthouse. Ought to be something to see. Looks like they fought. Maybe over Emily, just after they landed. I'll bet the Admiral's got her locked up in the lighthouse somewhere. Pendleton's lost the first round, he's probably dug in someplace. It's best to drink himself to death. I suspect it's Martin's got the lighthouse under siege. They turned on each other at last. So the Admiral's power mad, Martin's a snake, and Lord Pendleton is a coward. And you, Corvo, the things you've done, you could be the worst of us. I've seen a lot traveling with you. Now get off my boat. I'd wish you good luck, but I'd be lying. Out, Corvo. I'll let you go this once. I don't like what you... No better than these traitors. That's why I'm gonna tell them you're coming. I'll let you go this once. I'm warning you, Corvo. Out of the boat. I don't like what you've become. No better than these traitors. That's why I'm going to tell them you're coming.
I was with them.